one out of the lane. Good stuff for the Freightliner crew.
Check out the replay. Look for Chaz Mostert. Big oversteer moment because he launched off the inside curve and he's grabbed the wall at eight. Turn eight bites again. It's yanked the rear wing off, but it's actually bigger than that because it's damaged the rear corner of that car, and that's mega impact.
So it goes from being a strong finisher in race one to this. Oh.
P2 in the previous one. I reckon from that very first replay that we saw,